Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm great, thank you. My name is Patrice, and what's your name?
Patrice?
Yes.
My name is Marcelo.
Marcelo. Nice to meet you, Marcelo.
Nice to meet you too,
Thank you.
Patrice.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, Marcelo. You're from Brazil, I see.
Yes, I'm from Brazil. Yes,
Good.
that's the right.
That is right. I live in Florida, in South Florida, and I've lived here 26 years.
26 years in
Yeah,
Florida.
I'm in Florida. I haven't ventured out anywhere else to live
Wow, I'm
because
sure that you visited a lot of or better, many times Universal Studio, for example.
Yes, very close. 2.5 hours north. That's right.
When I saw your profile, I remember, wow, Fort Lauderdale.
How many
Fort
times have you
Lauderdale.
been?
Yes, Fort Lauderdale for me is good to remember because was where I took, it's correct if I say I took the airplane.
Yeah, I took an
Yes,
airplane.
I took the airplane to return in my country. Yes, it's okay.
Okay. Yes. So you can also say I caught a flight. We can say I caught a flight. Oops, this is what we usually say. I caught a flight.
I cough. All
Caught.
right, I have problems with the sound with
Yeah.
G H
It's just
S T.
So
I
took
cough
a
a
plane.
fight. Okay.
Took a plane.
Took a plane. Yes, to go to Brazil or to return to
To
Brazil.
return to Brazil,
To
to
return
return.
to Brazil. Yes,
Oh, you can.
and was a little bit, a little adventure
It
to
was an
return.
adventure. I
Yes, because I was later
was late.
to I was thank you. I was late to take the airplane, and I was so nervous. Oh my God, I need to take the airplane. Oh my God, the time is not good. All right, okay, I can, fortunately, but Patrice,
Yes.
I need your help
I'll try. How can I help you?
because I'm here on Cambly, and for me, Cambly is the best platform to practice English because here I can talk my house with native speakers around the world, but my preference is United States because you are American, right? Are you American? Very good. You have the best English. The perfect English. All right. I need your help because my English is very, very bad and I need to improve it. So, I don't have book
Done.
to yes, I don't have a book English book to know. All right. What is my lesson today? Or what I need to do today, tomorrow, okay? But I was I don't know if I know the correct word, but I'm lazy a little bit. Yes, I am. So,
You're a little lazy.
yes, a little bit,
Oh,
okay?
maybe you're tired from work. That's it. You're
Yes,
just tired.
I have a lot of problems to solve. My work, I work a lot every day. But what, let me remember. But unfortunately, I don't have enough time, free time, okay? To study every day, but I need to do that. So, tell me, in your opinion, what I need to do to improve my vocabulary? Yes, improve my vocabulary and practice my listening.
So, do you on your commute, whether you're driving or you're an Uber or on the bus, you want to listen to podcasts?
Podcast. All right.
Right.
But what is
So,
the podcast about?
It could be what? About anything you want. Make it interesting, something that you like, so you won't get bored and then not do it. So if you like sports, listen to something about sports. If you like cooking, listen to something about meal prep or anything in English, anything. Right. So while you're listening,
maybe a channel to kids because the vocabulary is easier.
Yes, whichever you find that you're most comfortable with, because there are thousands of podcasts that you can listen to. Right. And so you want to listen when you're commuting. I don't know how long your commute is, but in that time, you want to listen. And if you can, without people thinking you're crazy, repeat. If you're in public transportation, don't really do it. But if you're in your car, you know, repeat out loud what you're hearing. All right. Okay. And that's your way of listening and speaking. And even when you're watching a movie, you can put on English subtitles and read.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And repeat. All right,
the first time is subtitles, and the after, no subtitles.
Until you get comfortable, you know, because I know some of my students still kind of need it. But yeah, use the subtitles, and if you feel like I don't need them, then you can turn it off.
Okay, but if I am watching the TV, some movie, but I don't know this some word, I need to find in dictionary or not?
Okay, so here's what I would do. If you are not familiar with the word, if you can, write it down, spell it as best as you can, and then you can go back. You can go back. Mm. You can go back and look. But here's my thing. Do you have a Kindle? A Kindle?
Kindle, yes, I have it.
Okay,
yes.
So this is the good thing about Kindle. Find an English book that you want. It could be a kid's book. And I recommend...
Good.
It could be a kid's book.
Good idea.
Mm-hmm. Dr. Seuss books.
Oh, it's easy to
very easy, very simple words.
All right, okay.
Start out easy. And if you find a word that you don't know in here, you can save it in the Kindle. And it'll keep a list of words.
All right.
With the definition. And so utilize your Kindle for reading.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. And music, about your music is good or not?
Music is good also. And I'm going to give you a link to that will help you. Let me give you the easy song lessons that will help you. It's kind of like karaoke, but you're learning English. You're learning English on this site. You can practice on here as well.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Okay. And this is... All right. This is free?
That's free.
Good.
That is free.
Okay.
I don't know if you heard about the site called Ingo. Have you heard about that site?
Ingo,
yeah. I'm going to give you the link to Ingo also. And this site I'm going to give you will help you with phrasal verbs because this is what we use a lot.
Yes, but phrasal verbs is not easy to understand.
They're not. So hopefully we can have a lesson. I'm going to just show you a lesson. I'm just going to I'm going to give you the link so you can see what it looks like and the outline of it. I know our time's running out, but hopefully I can get a chance to help you with your listening and reading and becoming more fluent.
All right, Ingo.
Mm-hmm. That site
that's free too?
Yeah, that's free. And you can also, it has articles that you can read as well.
Good, I will practice my English.
Yes.
All right, unfortunately, I have a 30 second now, but are you there every day?
Yes, except Sunday.
Okay, Patrice. Patrice, thank you very much for your
help. You're welcome. You're welcome.
That 10 minutes was quickly.
It went by quickly. It did. Well, I hope to see you again soon, Marcelo. Enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Will schedule with you again. Okay?
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.